For tall kneeling landmine press, we're on two knees. Barbell is going to be in a landmine attachment or the corner of a wall, holding the end of the barbell, arms slightly off the body, 30 to 45 degrees. We're going to make a half of a U when we go up. Opposite hand is going to be on the rib cage to monitor flare. Thank you.